The race is in the finger and then the final yet on the right from Portola for a big start after the competition of the finger and then the final on the right from Portola for a big start after and we are following now the competition for junior women the final and we have up to group to be one of the children for the big number 257 Marie Foyer Via the two friends and the group then dopo sei anni dalla Coppa del Mondo, a breve inizieranno le qualifiche per quanto riguarda la gara della categoria cadetti al maschile e al femminile. When it's ready to start with the qualifications for cadet men and following cadet women. We start every 20 seconds of the first.
Speed cadetti maschile al via.
All is ready to start with the qualifications for cadet men following cadet women at the official start of the competition with the first one. Every 20 seconds for qualification first for cadet men 19 races in the start list for
la prova in ambito junior, il 216 in partenza, prossimo al via c'è Laurent Eric, le Siski va a prendre son départ, le 7e classement overall pour le numéro de 5e individuel, déjà sur le de la course qui est Tarotin, et la partenza per l'Italia, sempre lo porto, le Fabien Guichard.
Now the first Italian at the starting line, bib number 215 for Stefano Confortola, for Italy, for Junior Amenta, Beverly, he got